Oh, he does it again. You know, this is just breathtaking. Parnell comes back into the attack. Oh my goodness me, that is what he does for Somerset. That is out of the top draw. That's as good a stroke as you'll ever see, never mind tonight.
Nothing his teammate Keith Vedder can do. Jos Buttler is saying, I can do better. He's only on one. Second ball, I've hit it out the ground. And his confidence for you. Look at that, what a clean strike. Clears his front leg, hits through it, ball keeps going.
Hello? Hello! What about it?
You're not watching a replay. 2-2 from Buttler. It's just saying he hasn't quite taken to international cricket. At the moment, he's showing it's a pretty easy game.
Rethink from the fielding side and a much better ball from Wayne Parnell. He suffered from bowling a length. A couple more, though. Crowd going crackers here, they're loving it. I guess they just want to clap their hands to warm up a bit. Now wide and a no ball in the same delivery. That's what good batting can do to any bowler. The real beauty for England here is that it's a free hit. There's the signal, the crowd love that. The crowd are loving the whole thing. It's done nothing but rain when we've come to Edgbaston for international cricket. They won the county championship, of course. Warwickshire will have loved that, but international cricket has been a damp squib this summer. Well, it's alive and thrilling him tonight. No change of field for a free hit. Buttler versus Parnell. Who's the winner? Buttler's the winner. Buttler's the winner. Buttler's the winner. No ball called. South Africa in chaos.
Another free hit as well, Mark, as well. But that shot we've just seen from Buttler, that's what he's renowned for, the wrap shot. Just gets outside off stump, uses the pace of the ball, just eases it over the infield. The crowd are loving it. It's almost a wide on the off stump. Unbelievable batting. Improvisation at its very, very best.
Oh, he does it again. You know, this is just breathtaking.
It's just brilliant batting. I've seen him do it for Somerset. I've seen him do it in an England shirt, yeah. The crowd are loving this type of batting. Look at that. You won't find that shot in a textbook anywhere.
So what do you do if you're the bowler and the fielding captain? You have to completely rethink. I reckon you bring up cover. Now, what next for South Africa? They brought mid-off up. Is that dangerous? Oh, he's got another one, and he's got all of it, I tell you. This is some over. This is one of the great overs.
Just the 30, and one ball still to come. Oh, Bairstow at one stage would have come in at number 5. To Captain Broad or Team Director Andy Flair, who said, Buttler, you go up there. Whoever made that decision has been tremendous. 29 off just 8 deliveries, 2 fours and 3 sixes.
Here we go. Final ball of the over, giving that a slap out to mid-wicket. And a little fumble allows him a couple. There you go, the day we saw Jos Buttler take 32 from one over.